Hi, my name is Amber Mitchell. I am 5'8 and I live in New York City.
Hello, George. Where did you go, George? I know you're near, George. I caught your eyes, George. I want your ear, George. I've a surprise, George. Everybody loves Louie. Louie's simple and kind. Everybody loves Louie. Louie's lovable. Seems we never know, do we, who we're going to find. And Louie the baker is not what I had in mind. But Louie's really an artist. Louie's cakes are an art. Louie isn't the smartest. Louie's popular. That's the thing about Louie. Louie bakes from the heart. The bread, George. I mean the bread, George. And then in bed, George. I mean he needs me. I mean like dough, George. Hello, George. Louie's always so pleasant. Louie's always so fair. Louie makes you feel present. Louie's generous. That's the thing about Louie. Louie always is there. Louie's thoughts are not hard to follow. Louie's art is not hard to swallow. Not that Louie's perfection, that's what makes him ideal. Hardly anything worth objection. Louie drinks a bit, Louie blinks a bit. Louie makes the connection. That's the thing that you feel. We lose things, and then we choose things. And there are Louies, and there are Georges. Well, Louies and George. But George has George, and I need his cakes. Everybody loves Louie, me including George. Not afraid to be gooey, Louie sells what he makes. Everybody gets along with him. That's the trouble. Nothing's wrong with him. Louie has to bake his way, George can only bake his.